What's up, Max here from Home Methods. In this video, I will review the best laminate floors in 2018-2019. You find all of the product links here down below to the best prices online. Make sure to check them out. Also, please subscribe and leave a comment down below. But for now, just let's dive into the video. So the best overall laminate flooring, in my opinion, is Pergo, simply because they are the inventors of laminate flooring. They have matching trim and molding, and they have some amazing quality on all of their floors. Only downside with Pergo is that they are a little bit expensive. So yeah, Pergo doesn't come cheap, but what you get is expertise extending backwards for as long as laminate flooring has been around, and a huge number of both practical and aesthetic options. Definitely make sure to check out Pergo. You have a link to them here down below in the description. Number two on this list, best laminate flooring for low budget, I decided to go with Armstrong. And what I love about Armstrong laminate flooring is that they are quite a bit cheaper than all of the other brands. They have a superb look on all of their designs, and they also have matching molding. And in addition to looking great, Armstrong offers a patented locking system, which makes it even easier to install the standard laminate flooring. So definitely make sure to check them out online. I have a link to them here down below. Number three on this list, I decided to go with Mohawk laminate flooring. And what's really cool about them is that they have recycled materials in their flooring. They have superb lasting power, but the only downside with them is that they are a little bit expensive. They are a great choice for almost anyone, but there's always a caveat. Mohawk floors are expensive. If you find a design you like in their collection, however, you can rest assured that it will stay that way for decades to come as long as you maintain it properly. Link to Mohawk flooring down below. Make sure to check it out. Number four on this list, I decided to go with Quickstep, and they are a little bit cheaper than the other brands. They have a very advanced technology in their flooring as well, which is awesome. And Quickstep boards are pressed with direct pressure, ensuring that they remain perfectly balanced over time and doing the best to keep them from rising or buckling. Overall, they make a standout product that looks great with the best technology in the field. Make sure to check out Quickstep laminate flooring down below. Link in the description. Number five on this list, I decided to go with Barry Alloc. They have some amazing diversity in their designs. They have totally unique patterns, and they are fairly priced, which is awesome. And Barry Alloc offers some of the most realistic looking boards on the market, and almost all of them are produced with a built-in underlayment that makes installation even easier. So make sure to check them out on the website. I have a link to them in the description. So yeah, that would be all for this video. Hopefully it helped you in some way. If you want to learn some more about what to think about before buying a new laminate flooring, definitely check out our article on homemethods.com. I have a link to this article down below in the description as well. So yeah, thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and leave a comment down below. What kind of laminate flooring do you like the best, and why? I would love to hear from you, and I reply to all of the comments myself. See you guys in the next video, and have a great day. Bye.